No one told me they were playing. This isn't my fault. This is not my fault. The score's updated. The names? There it is. That's not right. What? There we go. There it is. Oh? No jab reset? Up throw? Try to read the roll in. They didn't pose any feint to make MannerLord roll in. There we go. This is probably like game 3 or something. I have no clue. The freaking Chinese lady is waiting for me because she just made a batch of sesame chicken just for me. And I'm not there to pick it up. Power shielded to nair to nothing. Oh, that was DI mixed up into a down air, but he missed it. Coming out with down air. What a smart Falco. He tried, but he's dead. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. Dead inside a little bit. Good up here. Bad follow-up. Good. Thank you. Thought he was going to try and go swaggy with it. I was really hoping he would.
He did!
Alright. Good shield pressure. Got out of range. Didn't punish that shield grab by Mass. Force Mass was just a little bit too late. I think it was as early as it could have been, though. Lasers at neutral air. He's normally very good about SDIing. He's normally very good about SDIing connecting the wall. So I was disappointed to see that. Neutral pressure. Sign. Perfect. Yeah, he looked disappointed. Up tilt, back, reverse back air, jumps over the lasers, doesn't punish the upbeat. See, what I like that MannerLord does is whenever he shines out a shield, he deliberately shines a little bit after the... Oh my god, it's already... Hold on. That was a 2-1. We missed. That was, in fact, game 3. So I apologize. I was busy playing pinball. That's right, I was playing pinball. My bad. Best of luck to future endeavors. Anyway, so the MannerLord is waiting in Grand Finals for Mask, who is waiting in Losers Finals for, I don't know, the Losers bracket has yet to play out entirely. So I'm sorry I only got the third match in Winners Finals. It looked close. Best of luck to both players in Grand Finals.